Hey guys, it's Chelsea and today is July 14th and we are in Tennessee. Today's video is kind of like a fun little video on Brad's last day of home time. Brad and Zach taste tested a couple things of sardines and I filmed it. So on with the video.
All right guys, so they are going to try these sardines for the first time. This one's in water and this one is in mustard. So we're gonna see how it goes.
Come on, you gotta get it. No, I can't do it. Alright, Brad's gonna do it.
There's fish in there. Let me drain this juice off.
Alright, well, if you look at these.
And mustard. And we're gonna try this next after we try these sardines over here. I think I've done this before. I think you can eat the bones. I mean, how hard can it be? It's just fish.
I mean,
want a fork?
I like that smell. I mean, I think it'd be pretty damn salty. People have eaten spiders and scorpions whole. Bones and all.
I'm trying to get like a whole piece.
I think I've tried this before, honestly.
They're so soft, they like fall apart.
Do it, just eat it all.
Look, it's got guts.
Yep, that's what you eat right there.
Just, you gotta get one too so we can dink it and sink it. Oh, that's a baby piece.
Okay.
Just grab a big hunk of the guts.
Fuck it. Fuck it.
I don't wanna do this.
I'm ready. It's like tuna. Right, it's not bad. It tastes exactly like tuna.
Would you eat it on a pizza?
Yeah. I mean, if you like tuna pizza, I think it'd be great with mayonnaise.
What are your thoughts, bro?
I don't know what you were thinking.
Would you put it on a cracker?
Yeah, I think I would. Honestly.
I mean, it is kind of like tuna, but at the same time, you can feel like the little bones. I got a little piece on my tongue and I just bit down on it and it just disintegrated.
This is what it looks like. Because they're so easy to just pull apart.
The look and feel is just
like watch. Good. I'm just already broken skin. I'm just rubbing. See if I can get this one open.
Ooh. It's like a lot of mustard.
All right, see if we can. Just doing that, cut it. So, stab a little bit. Just gotta scoop it. I'm just making a mess. There's no real easy way to do this. Alright, that's good. It tastes like Vienna sausages, I think.
Alright, hope the mustard tastes good at least.
I'm fine. Thank you.
Cheers.
Tastes like beef jerky.
I mean, if it was like actual mustard.
It tastes exactly like canned jerky. Like rounded beef jerky.
Like if you just took a regular mustard and put it on the other sardines, it would probably taste better than this. This is some mustard water.
I'm perfectly fine.
It doesn't make me want to puke, but at the same time, I'm not going to eat it ever again.
If you've eaten canned jerky and whatever else I've said this tasted like, tuna, then you know. Like, I'm not exaggerating. I'm serious. This is exactly what it tastes like to me. It's like canned beef jerky.
What are those, fish?
What are those, fish?
Yeah, they don't smell good. Nope.
I would put both of these on a sandwich. And eat them. And maybe enjoy it.
Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs down for me.
Thumbs up. I like it. But, you know, people think I'm weird.
Watching, please comment, like, and subscribe if you would like to see future videos. And if you could, please also give this video a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.